Climate activists have spray painted a government building during hours of protests in the city. Live now to Penelope Lear, who's on Exhibition Street. Penny, what are they doing now?
Alicia, these protesters have been out on Exhibition Street for around 20 minutes. We're just seeing the police start to arrive now. They're very loud, as you can hear, chanting for climate justice. Now, they've made it a number of city blocks from Flinders Street with a lot of traffic sitting behind them for these last 20 minutes in peak hour. As I said, police just beginning to arrive now and block off, getting with their cars in between the traffic and the protesters. Earlier today, we saw the same group, a few more, in the centre of the city near State Parliament. They'd marched through the streets there, but it was a little quieter. That they were all using to call for the end of seismic testing and to stop drilling for oil. Now, as part of that, the Department of Environment building, that was spray painted by protesters, but what they used was a spray that's actually chalk and can be rubbed off. So while it did draw some police attention for criminal damage, they did then settle down those chats with the protesters, as it looks like those slogans can be removed. People also lying on the ground there, acting out being beached whales. We're seeing this group now still moving into the intersection of Little Collins and Exhibition Street. Let's have a little listen to what some of the protesters had to tell us in their protest earlier this afternoon.
I've been an environmentalist my whole life and I've seen nothing done, and things go from bad to worse and everything that was ever predicted.
And we just have to do whatever is at our means to get people on board, get them talking about it.
They are very passionate, people of all ages coming out to be part of these protests. We saw them yesterday, we've seen a number through the city today, and there will be more tomorrow and heading into the weekend. Alicia?
OK, Penny there in the city, thank you.